Tonight, Maine's Republican Party announced Mitt Romney as the winner of their caucuses.
That winner is Mitt Romney.
But the headlines haven't told you is that what happened in Maine is the messiest caucus Republicans have had so far.
Certain residents in three of Maine's counties are being treated right now as if they do not exist.
The numbers that the state GOP in Maine are reporting are, according to caucus chairman, incorrect.
Kennebec County did vote as they were supposed to last week, but their vote total, as you see here, shows up as a zero in the Republican Party's official results. Washington County postponed their caucuses on Saturday because of a snowstorm they expected to hit the area.
There's a lot more than what you said. The man who canceled it was a Mitt Romney supporter, and the snowstorm he predicted didn't happen.
Then there's Waldo County. Even though nearly all Waldo County towns held caucuses on February 4th, here's how most of Waldo County's votes look. Look in the official Republican Party's results list. Zero votes.
Waldo County, where voters from 18 towns gathered for municipal caucuses. I talked with Matt McDonald, a pastor of a small community church in Belfast. He was nominated as the chairman of the Belfast caucus. The state instructed the chairman to not read any of the votes aloud, and instead to send them directly to Augusta. McDonald made a motion to have the votes read aloud at the caucus, and it passed unanimously.
The vote was 8 for Ron Paul, 7 for Rick Santorum, 5 for Mitt Romney, and there were 2 undecided.
No results have been posted from the Belfast caucus.
The lady on the line said that she had received our tallies, our votes, but hadn't recorded them online yet, and she said Romney with 9, Rick Santorum with 5, Ron Paul with 2. Well, of course, those were not the right numbers, and I told her. And she said, well, those are the numbers we have.
You see, dozens of towns on the GOP site are listed as if no one voted, including in Waterville, Maine, home to 15,000 people.
We contacted the Maine Republican Party today to find out what the heck happened to all of Waldo County's votes. So far, we have not heard back. The margin of victory for Mitt Romney in Maine was 194 votes. That's called a hair.
On every occasion, the votes that were lost were Ron Paul votes. In one case, the votes were actually transferred from paper to electronics, and the lady doing the transfer was a Mitt Romney person.
Remember what the establishment said about Reagan? He's radical and out of touch and dangerous. It's the same thing the establishment now says about Ron Paul. What's so dangerous about him? He wants a return to the Constitution. And though the Constitution is our founding document and embodies our first principles of limited government, sound money, and personal freedom, we've drifted so far from it that a return to those principles would indeed mean substantive change to the government. The only danger Ron Paul represents is to the establishment that fears its own loss of power. We've drifted so far, drowned so deep in debt, lost so many of our rights, fought so many fruitless wars, that if we don't rock the boat now, we may end up sinking.
What's your plan for tonight?
Tell the truth.
I've been in politics for 35 years. My cause has been the cause of liberty.